healing, mending. The lotus flower blooming out the mud. How does such a beautiful flower grow out of such a shitty situation? You know why? Because the shit is the fertilizer. When obstacles are thrown into your life, the shit is the fertilizer. The enemy, let the enemy fertilize it. Okay? Because God's seed is not going to return void. God's seed is not going to rot. It will grow and it will flourish. Sunshine, baby.